But the changing is that, you know, I have a lot of order from last collection, so I was very late to do that collection, and I suffer a lot to do it.
This decade has been so hectic, crazy, and with fabulous moments.
I think I work wider, I collaborate more with other disciplines. Before I did everything within my own atelier, and now I share with other ateliers or institutes knowledge. I also think I grow up as a woman myself, so femininity has been a bigger part of my work.
What can we wish for you for the next 10 years?
You know, I just, selfishly I will say, just to be happy. That's it, you know, and I'm not in the mood to be the performer, to be number one, I don't care.
Now libéré, libéré, that is me in reality, libéré, the song, you know.
I just want to do what I like, and that's it. It's just that I want to make women happy. That's my goal.